Jackson State University was underseeded. They are the SWAC champions. Now, when people usually think of the team that has won the most games in a row, it actually is not Stanford. It is Jackson State. They are on a 21-game win streak. Again, longest win streak in the country. Amisha Williams-Holiday, ninth in the country in block shots. She was the SWAC Player of the Year, Defensive Player of the Year for that conference, and they're seeded 14.